It's time to reveal the most purchased K-beauty products on Adore Beauty. The main difference I find from cosmeceutical versus K-beauty is K-beauty focuses more on deeply hydrating the skin and anti-aging that way. Hydrated skin also means that your skin is plump, juicy, your microbiome is healthy. First one we're going to be talking about is the COSRX Salicylic Acid Daily Gentle Cleanser. This one is very well priced. It's $25 for a cleanser. It has 0.5% salicylic acid, which will help dig out excess sebum in your pores. So therefore pretty good for normal to oily skin types. If you have breakouts more often, this one's for you. Number 9 is the Sun By Me AHA, BHA and PHA 30 Days Miracle Toner. This one is fantastic for those with oily skin types, and it's also really great for creating a clear pathway for your serums to penetrate your skin. Next one is my faves, the Beauty of Joseon Glow Serum Propolis and Niacinamide. Beauty of Joseon is quite new to Adore Beauty, and it's already made it onto the list. Propolis helps to restore the skin's barrier, while niacinamide helps to even out the skin tone. It's also really well priced for a serum, like a glowy serum. Number 7, the Beauty of Joseon Centella Asiatica Calming Mask. This sheet mask is only $4.50. It has hyaluronic acid, which will deeply hydrate your skin. I've actually used Centella Asiatica in my hair, but not on my face. A beautiful, calming, hydrating mask. Number 6, Vanilla Co. Clean at Zero Cleansing Balm in Original. My friends rave nonstop about this one. So this cleansing balm transforms from a balm to an oil, and it really melts off your face. Melts off your face. Can you imagine? Melts off makeup very well. It's very creamy. So I find that sometimes cleansing balms can be grainy, but that feels really good, actually. It smells phenomenal.
It reminds me of like dancing concerts, like hairspray kind of vibe.
Yeah.
Like, in a good way.
It does. It smells like dancing concert.
Yeah.
It's formulated with acerola and papaya extract. This is the Laneige Cream Skin Serapeptide Toner and Moisturizer. I brought in my bad boy for this one. It's this beautiful, lightweight toner. It brings immediate hydration into the skin after you cleanse it. So I really like using this after the shower or literally whenever after I wash my face. This recently got a new reformulation. It has a refill pouch. Did you know that? And you can refill it. This one's another great one to prep your skin for the rest of your serums. And it works really well under makeup too. Number 4, Laneige Water Bank Blue Hyaluronic Acid Cream Moisturizer. This range uses blue hyaluronic acid to really hydrate your skin and lock in that moisture. I actually wrote an article on the whole range. This one's great for dry or sensitive skin types. It's really, again, another one that's great under makeup and leaves your skin feeling hydrated all day long. Number 3, COSRX Advanced Nail 96 Mucin Power Essence. This is my bottle. I finished it earlier this week. This is a full bottle. This is what it looks like. Oh, it's a hydrating serum made from snail excretion. Amy called it snail jizz.
No, I don't like that.
Number 2 on the list, COSRX Acne Pimple Master Patch. Not surprised by this one because we talk about it a lot. There are two versions, one with all the circles the same, and the other one has different sizes. So it uses hydrocolloid, which is commonly used when dressing wounds for promoting healing. Clean and dry your skin first and then just pop it on your pimple. You can pop makeup over it as well.
People wear them inside the office all the time.
Yeah. Number 1, drumroll please. I don't think this is surprising. It's the Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. These are a beauty. These little tubs, I was telling Maddie, last the whole year.
Yeah.
The main thing I'd say about this lip mask is that it is a lip mask. It is not a lip balm. So the idea with these lip masks is to wear it before bed as like the final layer. But let's be real. Like I wear this all day. You wear it all day. I have it on now. So my go-to lip combo is putting on a lip liner and lip masking it. Laneige come out with really fun limited edition ones. Like I love the peppermint one that comes out Christmas. I hope it comes out next Christmas. I have the pumpkin spice one that came out for, I think it was Halloween. But they do have their staples like vanilla, Berry, iconic. Gummy bear, another iconic one. Chocolate's really good too. Try not to eat it. The lip glow balm is phenomenal and it was one of the top picks on the list as well, but they're pretty similar. This is just a bit better. Thank you for watching. Tell me what your favorite K-beauty product is down below. For more videos, head over here. Made from snail exertion.
Excretion. Close.
Snail excretion.